No wonder David said, I will bless the Lord at all times. His praises shall continually be in my mouth. Glory to God. God bless you. You may be seated in the presence of the Lord. On tonight, we are going to get right down into the word of the Lord and see what the Lord will have for us to know tonight, because truly God is good.
Yes.
Hallelujah. I said, truly God is good.
Yes.
In spite of what it looks like, he's still good.
Yes.
In spite of what the enemy says, God is still good.
Yes.
In spite of what the enemy does, he's still good. In spite of my situation, God is still good. In spite of what my surroundings say, his glory, he's still good. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And with hallelujah, we have a right to give him praise and honor. Amen. In the name of the Lord. Now, we're going to go right into the word of the Lord. And we're going to ask everyone, thank everybody for coming out tonight. Hallelujah. And this is what we call usually is a slow night because of elections and all the other stuff that goes along with it. And some of us are so excited until we couldn't leave our TVs. Amen. We had to have the news firsthand. Praise the Lord. Amen. I hope nobody is disappointed at the end of the night. Hallelujah. But remember that God is still in charge. Hallelujah. And he will do whatever he wants to do, when he want to do it, and how he want to do it, regardless of who is in charge. Amen. The Lord has the last say. Let's get our Bibles real quickly. Is there any question? Now, we'll take a question if you got one real quick. Right? Seems as if nobody don't have one. Praise the Lord. In the book of 1 Corinthians, I was going to talk about something else, but I wanted to talk about this tonight. 2 Corinthians chapter 15. 2 Corinthians chapter 15. Second Corinthians chapter 15. Let us remember to pray for those that are still sick in their bodies and those that are going through crisis and all kinds of everything that comes on the human body to try to slow us down. I said 2 Corinthians. I'm in 1 Corinthians chapter 15. Praise the Lord. 1 Corinthians chapter 15. And we're going to start somewhere around about the 9th verse. The enemy wants to give all of us a hard way to go, but I believe God is going to take us through. Amen. Amen. Let's get this word and see what God is saying here.
For I am the least of the apostles.
Paul, and this is written by, this book is actually written by Apostle Paul, and he's writing to the Corinthian church. And he says to the Corinthian church, I don't want nobody to think above me or more of me than they should think of me. He says, for I am but the least of the apostles. I am the less on the totem pole.
Praise the Lord. That I'm not meet to call an apostle.
And what?
That am not meet to be called an apostle.
And I'm not even worthy of the name of apostle.
Because I
persecuted the church of God. I'd done something that was wrong. In my early life, I'd done something that was wrong. And I don't know if anybody, amen, living that have not done something that was not right. Praise the Lord. All of us have sinned and come short of the glory of God. But I'm so glad that the Lord gave us another chance. Praise the Lord. To get right what we messed up. Praise the Lord. And the things that went wrong in our lives, God has given us another opportunity. Praise the Lord. To get it right. But listen what Paul is saying here. Come on, daughter.
But by the grace of God, I am what I am.
Listen what he says. But by the grace of God, by God's unmerited favors, I am what I am. Praise. I don't want to put on any airs or pretend that I'm more than what I am. Praise the Lord. But I am what I am by the grace of God. It was God's grace that helped me to be who I am. It was God's grace that pulled me out of the things that I was in. It was the grace of God that I escaped, hallelujah, death and made it out alive. Hallelujah. And I'm here tonight, praise the Lord, to give him glory. I want you to know that God will make a way if your heart is right. I don't care how bad it looks, but God will make a way for his people. Praise the Lord. And especially them that love him. Hallelujah. God will make a way, even in the darkness. God will make a way. Hallelujah. In the crucial times of our lives, praise the Lord, God will make a way. Lord, I need somebody to help me tonight. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. If you know that God will make a way, shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
All right. Thank the Lord. Hallelujah. Amen. Praise. Thank God for mother tonight. Praise the Lord. God bless your mom. Amen. Read, daughter.
And his grace which was bestowed upon me was not in vain.
And his grace that was bestowed upon me, hallelujah, was not in vain. See, sometimes the Lord can bless people and it's vain. In other words, it didn't do no good. He saved you, but it didn't do no good because you ain't done nothing about it. You got to change your lifestyle when the Lord saved you. You got to come up a little bit when God saved you. You got to get out of that mess when God saved you. When the Lord saved you, he saved you for you to do better. Hallelujah. He didn't save you for you to do worse. Hallelujah. But God saved you for you to do better. Praise the Lord. Come on up in here. Hallelujah. Somebody say praise the Lord. It's a bad individual, hallelujah, who can never see themselves doing better than what they are. I see myself doing better. Praise the Lord. I see myself going higher. I see myself walking down Glory Avenue. I see myself walking down, praise the Lord, Boulevard. I see myself, praise the Lord, in a better condition than I am right now. I see God doing something for me. I refuse to accept status quo. I refuse to say, God, I can't do no better. You can do better. You can go far. You can do it a little bit better than you're doing. Hallelujah. I can come to church and praise him a little bit more. The devil is a liar. Hallelujah. You can come to church, hallelujah, with a zeal on your mind. You don't have to think devious about people all the time. You can think wholesome about people. Praise the Lord. You can have a better attitude when you come to church. Hallelujah. You can get rid of that disturbed sign off your face when you come to church. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. You can, hallelujah. You can have a pleasant look on you. Lord, have mercy. Hallelujah. Read, y'all.
But I labored more abundantly than they all.
But I labored more abundant than ye all. I want to talk a little bit about God's grace that is freely given to us. God's grace that is freely given to us. Now, anything that is free, hallelujah, is not compulsive. In other words, nobody makes you give free stuff. Hallelujah. When you get free stuff, it's come without a price. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. And you don't get too much free stuff. There ain't too much free stuff. Everything we get is come with a price. Praise the Lord. But here, the grace of God that is given to you and I didn't cost us anything. Praise the Lord, have mercy. Because the Lord loved you, and because God saw fit, hallelujah, that you, he could use you, he gave you grace. Hallelujah. And grace means God unmerited favors. Favors obtained from God, hallelujah, and I didn't deserve. Praise the Lord. God done something for me that I did not deserve it. Praise the Lord. But I thank God he had mercy on me. Hallelujah. Come on up in here. Nobody in here deserved grace. Hallelujah. No, 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 no. You don't deserve. You deserve the killing, but you didn't deserve grace. Hallelujah. God unmerited favors. Praise the Lord. Favor that you didn't pay for. Favor that you didn't buy, favor that you didn't earn. It was freely given to you by God. God just decided to do something for you. Praise the Lord. Now turn to Psalms 84 and verse 11. 84 and verse 11. It is so good, y'all. Praise the Lord. To think of that we have a God that thinks enough of me to come by to see me. Even though I don't deserve his presence, but he still come by, hallelujah, to see about me. Lord, have mercy and grace. I wish y'all could get this here tonight. Hallelujah. Some of y'all don't even deserve this. And let me put it this way. We don't really deserve God's presence. Hallelujah. But somehow or another, he comes by to see about us. Hallelujah. Thank the Lord. Hallelujah. And that is the thing, hallelujah, that energizes me, that God comes by to see about me when I don't even deserve his presence. I shouldn't, hallelujah, be in his presence. Hallelujah, with the stuff that I was loaded down with, I should not be in his presence. Hallelujah, it had to be grace in this particular time for me to even be in his presence. Because if I was under law, I would have been dead a long time ago. Praise the Lord, I wouldn't have made it to grace. Hallelujah, praise the name of our God. But thank God, hallelujah. Thank the Lord, hallelujah. We, hallelujah, hallelujah. With hands, with a messed up body and a messed up mind, I still can raise my hand and tell God have mercy on me. Praise the Lord. Hey, glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Psalms 11 and Psalms 84 and 11.
For the Lord God is a sun and shield.
For the Lord is a sun and a shield.
The Lord will give grace and glory. The Lord will give grace and glory.
The Lord is a sun and a shield. The Lord is a sun and a shield. The Lord is a sun and a shield. Yes. He gives me light. He makes ways out of nowhere. He opened doors for me, praise the Lord. And then he turns around and shields me. When stuff would come to take me out of here, he steps in front of it and says, no, you can't do that. That's my son. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. When the enemy wants to rush in like a flood, the Spirit of the Lord lifts up a standard and the devil can't cross the bloodline. Many of you walked in front of a car and the car didn't hit you. Praise the Lord, because God put his hand up there and said, no, you can't hit her. That's my child. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. You was around many things that would cut you off. Praise the Lord. But because of the goodness of the Lord, it did not take you out of here. Lord, have mercy. Y'all don't understand, hallelujah, this grace that we're in, praise the Lord. And you don't supposed to take the grace of God for, praise the Lord, assume. You don't assume the grace of God. You don't abuse the grace of God. Hallelujah. We're supposed to glorify him in his grace and don't abuse it. Hallelujah. Lord, have mercy. Ooh, Jesus. Read.
No good thing will he withhold from
you. Praise the Lord. No good thing. Everything that is good, God will not withhold it from you. No good thing will he withhold from them that walketh uprightly before him. Why? Because you got grace on you. Praise the Lord. Many of you would have been dead, but you got grace on you. Many of you wouldn't have made it where you are tonight, but you had grace on you. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. 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 Glory to my God. Hallelujah. Therefore, who haven't obtained help from God. I continued unto this day. I wasn't supposed to get here, but I got some help from God. I was supposed to be out of here, but God came along and helped me. Hallelujah. Oh, come on, and I'm going to shout out. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh my God. Somebody have my seat down. I don't know about y'all. Praise the Lord. But I see something here. Praise the Lord. It's by grace. Hallelujah. It's by grace it is. God unmerited favor. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. When you think of the places that we've been. Hallelujah. Think of the things that we've come out of. There were people set. Hallelujah. Set up to take you out of here. There was people set up to take you out of here, to kill you, and to do you bodily harm. Praise the Lord, but because of the grace of God, hallelujah, their plans failed, hallelujah. Because of the grace of God, one of their plans didn't come to pass, hallelujah, because I had grace on me.
Yes, thank you, Lord Jesus.
Hallelujah. Oh, Lord have mercy. Praise the Lord. God, I love you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Somebody say, I love you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. I don't know about you, praise the Lord, but I know plans were set up for me. People of God, amen, set up all night long to work their tricks. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. But when they come, I sit down. Glory to God. Hallelujah. But somehow or another, God brought me out of it. Praise the Lord. They set up roadblocks. Hallelujah. And hallelujah. They made plans. I know they made plans. But thanks be unto God who giveth us the victory. Now we're more than a conqueror through him that loved us. God brought me out. It wasn't my goodness, but God brought me out.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. O Lord of hosts,
blessed is the man that trusteth in thee.
Blessed is the man, praise the Lord, who trusted in thee because of his grace. Blessed is the man who put his trust in the Lord. Blessed is the man who depends on God. Blessed is the man who believe God gonna bring them out. Blessed is the man who hope is in God. Blessed is the man, hallelujah, who depends on God. Blessed is the man who take God at his word. Blessed is the man who believe, hallelujah, hallelujah, that though you slay me, yet will I trust him. For all the days of my appointed time will I wait till a change come. Weeping may endure for a night or so, but joy is going to come in the morning. They that wait on the Lord, he shall renew their strength. Oh, I feel the Holy Ghost. I thank God for the saints of God. Hallelujah. Just talk to somebody and tell them, I thank God for the saints of God. I thank God for the saints of God who trust God in all kinds of weather. It's raining, but I believe God. Hallelujah. I've got trouble everywhere, but I believe God. Hallelujah. Everything is going wrong, but I believe God. Hallelujah. My friends have turned their back on me, but I believe God will bring me out. No food in the refrigerator, but this ain't the end of it. God's gonna bring me out. Hallelujah. God's gonna bring me through. He's gonna touch me. He's gonna do something. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. For David declared, I once was young, but now I'm old. He said, I've never seen the righteous forsaken, nor his seed begging bread. For in the time of trouble, y'all do me that like that. Come on up in here. Hallelujah. It's time to have church. It's time to give him some praise. Hallelujah. Because we're living in the grace of God. Now, come on, y'all. Praise the Lord. I'm not living in my own works or my own things that I've done, but I'm living in the grace of God. Every moment is the grace of God. Hallelujah. He touches me and tells me to get up from there. It's the grace of God. Lord, hallelujah. So somebody say praise the Lord. Acts chapter 11 and verse. Praise the Lord. Acts chapter 11 and verses. Now listen, saints of God. Thank you, Jesus. Do you not know when you go to sleep at night, you are in a state of death? Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. You're in a state of death. You sleep, you don't know what's going on. The only thing that is still ticking is the heart pumping blood through your veins. And you're breathing. Hallelujah. But that's about the signs of it. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. And God keeps. The Bible says he sends an angel, and the angel watches over you. Hallelujah. While you sleep, glory to God. You got somebody on guard. You don't have the high code. Glory to my God. You got somebody watching over you. And the enemy, if he wanted to slip in, he can't do it because the guard is there. Oh my God. I feel like shouting in his sleep. Somebody say, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. And my sleep is sweet because the guard is on me. Somebody on duty. Hallelujah. Oh, my God. Hold on a minute. I feel like shouting. Somebody say, praise the Lord. The enemy can't rush in, mama. He can't get in there because the God is on God. The God is on duty. He's watching me.
Yes, sir.
All day. The angels keep watch over me. Acts 11 and 1. Acts 11 and 23. Acts 11 and 22, what did it say?
22 or 23.
22, read. Shoot me, baby. Shoot.
Then tidings of these things came unto the ears of the church which was in Jerusalem.
Uh-huh.
And they sent forth Barnabas.
And they sent forth Barnabas.
That he should go as far as Antioch.
As he should go as far as Antioch.
Who when he came and had seen the grace of God.
And he saw the grace of God. What did he see? He saw the people anointed in the church. Those individuals who were supposed to be dumb are doomed, praise the Lord. He saw grace on them. Those individuals, praise the Lord, who he saw were supposed to be sinners and out of the will of God, praise the Lord, he saw grace on them. When the devil come in here and looks at you and I and see us shouting and speaking in tongues all over this place, hallelujah, he is dumbfounded. Because he wonders, how could you have done so much mess, hallelujah, and still got grace on you? Hallelujah. By law, you're supposed to have been cut off. Hallelujah. By law, you're supposed to have been dead, deep. Hallelujah. You ain't supposed to be up here breathing and carrying on. Praise. You're supposed to be dead. But he found you very much alive, shouting and praising God and thanking God for another day. Hallelujah. And you have to say, yeah, I did it. I can't deny it. It was me. Praise the Lord, but it ain't now. Hallelujah. I was there, but I ain't now. Grab somebody's hand and tell them I was there, but I ain't there now. God has brought me out of that place. Come on, hallelujah. And you can't appreciate it until you learn from where you came from. Nobody, hallelujah, go. Hallelujah. You can't appreciate, hallelujah, where you stand now unless you realize from whence you came from. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. You can't understand and you can't enjoy, hallelujah, the pavement. Hallelujah. Unless you think about the hog pen you came out of. Hallelujah. You can't think and you can't enjoy the goodness of God right now when you, if you don't never think about those nights you slept on the street. Hallelujah. And had no house to live in, but God delivered you and gave you a nice place to live. Then you can appreciate what God has done for you. I need somebody. Come on, somebody. Praise God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh my God. Hallelujah. Thank the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. You don't appreciate your money and the money that you got in your pocket until you
and nobody will give you nothing. But looking God will make a way for you and open the door. Now you got a few nickels in your pocket.
Was glad and exhorted them all that they
he was glad
and exhorted them all
and he exhorted them all
that with purpose of heart they would cleave unto
the Lord. Hallelujah. When I see grace on you, I'm telling you, don't let nothing separate you from the love of God. When you're walking with God, I'm going to say, hang in there. Praise the Lord. Let the devil do what he wants, but you stay with God. Lord have mercy. Praise the Lord. I don't care what you go through, stay with God. I don't care what happened to you, stay with God. He's going to bring you out. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. You might have some few problems, but don't worry about it. Before it overtakes you, God will deliver you out. Hallelujah. That's including temptation. And he will not suffer you to be tempted more than what you're able to do. Come on now. Praise the Lord. He said, but with the same temptation that you're tempted of, I'm going to turn it around and make it help you. I'm going to deliver you by the same temptation that is tempting you.
That works right there.
That works. Hallelujah. I wish I had somebody to believe this thing. Hallelujah. Yes, sir. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Temptation everywhere, but God will take that same temptation as trying to overcome you. He'll take that same thing and make it help you.
Yes, he does.
Glory.
Yes, he
does.
Yes,
he will.
Jesus. Oh, Lord. Hallelujah. Time getting away from me. Read on.
For he was a good man.
But he was a good man.
And full of the Holy Ghost.
And full of the Holy Ghost.
And of faith.
And of faith.
And of much people.
And of much people.
Was added unto the Lord.
And much people was added unto the Lord. With grace on you, you have no business being barren.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Somebody is supposed to come to the Lord through your life.
Yes.
Somebody, you're supposed to testify to somebody and bring them to the Lord Jesus Christ.
Hallelujah.
You ain't supposed to be no empty drum. You're supposed to be a drum that's full with goodness of the Lord.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And your fruit is supposed to be sweet, not bitter. Hallelujah. Your fruit, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Is what you say, your talking. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. What's your testimony? You ain't supposed to be skunking everybody out. You're supposed to be encouraging people. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Let them get smart all they want. You just stay with what you got. Let them know God is good. And when the way you smile and say, why is it your teeth? God is good, man. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Romans, stay with it. Acts 23 and verse 43. 23 and verse 43. Let's see what it says. Hallelujah. Somebody say, praise the Lord.
Praise
Jesus.
The Lord. 35 verses, baby.
Acts 23. 23, and it's only 35 verses. And 23, Acts 23.
Yes.
And what verse?
It's only 35 verses.
Oh, all right. Skip that one. All right. 15 and 11. 15 and 10. 15 and 10. Yes, 15 and 10. Oh, I know what it is. I know what it is. I know what
now
it is.
Therefore, why tempt ye God?
I know what it is. All right, but that's all right. I'll let the enemy have that one. We'll get him on the next one.
Take it.
All right. Read that one more time, baby.
Now therefore, why tempt ye God to put a yoke upon the neck of the disciples?
That is Acts 15 and 11 and 10.
Yes.
15 and 10. Why? Why would you want to bind somebody who has grace on them? Why would you want to capture somebody, praise the Lord, who has been set free?
Yeah.
Hallelujah. If you want to capture somebody who is already captive.
Yeah. Yeah.
Praise the Lord. If you want to do some devious stuff with somebody, get with somebody who is doing it.
Yeah.
But the individual who is free, leave them be free. Why put a chain around somebody who is already set free? Don't bind somebody who is praying for you to stay free. Two bound people can't help one another. Somebody got to get free. If you are drowning, praise the Lord, you can't help me if I'm drowning. Praise the Lord. One of us got to be not drowning. And then if I'm going to get the fellow who is drowning, hallelujah, I got to come up behind him or do something to knock him out. Because if not, he going to drown both of us.
Amen.
Lord have mercy. Praise the Lord. Come on now. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank the Lord. Hallelujah. Somebody got to stay free. So we can pray for the individual who is tied up. Come on, hallelujah. And I would rather it be me stay free, praise the Lord. Because I know what I got. Hallelujah. I know God's been good to me. I know God has made a way for me. I know God has opened a door for me. Come on, and I'm a seeker. And when I called him, he answered my cry. Jesus. Somebody say praise the Lord. How many of y'all know God's been good to you? No, look at the hands. Hallelujah. I know God's been good to me. Some of y'all ought to put up both hands and your feet and your toes. Because God's been extra good to
you.
Even when you had something that would cut you off, God healed you up. God delivered you from it. Hallelujah. My friend,